we are park hopping today. This morning we went to the outlets and it was just a massive flop for me personally. So we left Helen and Phil and we've come to Epcot at 2:15, and we literally went in and like logged in with our magic bands, and then we've come straight back out. We're waiting for a monorail and going over to Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom. It has been exactly a week.
Yeah.
Exactly a week since we've been here. So, yep. I think that's a parade. Let's go watch the parade. I like the sketchbook ornament collection. Like, I like that one as well. But like, I'm not wowed. I think.
Yeah, but you're seeing all of my mum and dad's 1980s treasures.
Yeah. That was like my favourite film growing up. What's that one? Bambi. But I swear you can get that in the UK.
Yeah.
So you've got this section, but it's like the monorail. $29.99. We are at the Polynesian Resort at Trader Sam's outside on the terrace. I've got myself a cocktail. Went for a Tahitian Torch and it's got passion fruit and lime and vodka in it. It's great. And we've got music. And we've now just had dumplings arrive.
How many have you had? I've just had one.
Very good. Oh, come on, it doesn't look cool.
Ahoy, swimmers.
Remember, no peeing, pooing inside the pool.
Typhoon Lagoon. We've paid for a cabana, which actually wasn't too bad between the four of us. We get a free drink cup, free refills all day, a locker, fridge, towels, just the whole lot. And it's good because we've got all this tech. We don't want to keep on going back from the lockers, which are like at the front of the park. We've got a little one here. And then someone that checks on us every 40 minutes to ask whether we want anything. Or if they're not there, we can text them and they can get us some stuff. But we are literally near everything, so we will not be doing that. Guys are just getting, they've got their drink, their sippy cups. Andrew's filling mine up for me because I had a front wedgie, I had a back wedgie after being on some of the rides. And I just wanted to just sit down, and I'm still on my period, so it's not great. But very nice. Very, very nice. So excited. I'm at Typhoon Lagoon.
Let's make a ride and spend the day in the countryside. Dance a little to stand on the road and have a perfect day. Who's
Hi, Goofy! Well, you late for a picnic?
Yep, we're off to the park!
See you all later! Hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train?
Yeah.
Excuse me, you there?
Who, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Goofy, this looks like a lot of paperwork, but okay.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
I like this ride a lot, I do.
Some of those at the end of the
day. Ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls. Lift off!
There they are!
Give her! Let me help them! Oh! Oh,
look at that! Look at that! Look at that!
Oh god, I need to pee so bad, it's painful.
Here we go!
Oh, where are we going? Oh no!
To pee.
You got a friend in me.
It's went on Slinky Dog. Been on a few rides already. And it got cancelled because it broke down, it closed. And then halfway through our Lightning Lane that we had booked this morning, it was back up running again halfway through our Lightning Lane timing period. So we ran there to see if it would let us on, and we put our little magi bands to the circle and it let us in. And I was so happy because it was, again, it's a new ride, and it was something that I really, really wanted to go on as like a bucket list thing of like coming here. But I was looking it up and I was like, oh, it only goes 40 miles an hour. It's really for kids. Like I won't be that gutted if I missed it, but went on it and I would have been gutted if I did miss that, because it had a few elements to it and I just couldn't stop laughing the whole way through it. Especially Andrew's narration is always a winner on rides. Had a very, very successful day. Aerosmith was fantastic, got a Lightning Lane for that. We went on Mickey and Minnie's this afternoon. But so far so good. Now put our copping to Magic Kingdom. So we've done Epcot, Hollywood Studios, and now we're doing Magic Kingdom. See you later, Hollywood Studios. You've been great.
Maybe see you next year.
Maybe for our anniversary.
That would be quite nice, actually.
Oh, that was so good.
Ooh. Okay, now we've got to work out how not to get crushed.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge.
We have managed to do all our rides. We are going to go grab some food from Casey's Corner. It is 10 past 10. Andrew's whipped his camera out and we're going to walk through the castle, which I actually haven't done, and it's at night time because it's been closed off for like parades and stuff. It's our last night here, so we're just trying to soak in absolutely everything. And I bought some bits too, but we won't talk about that right now. Nah. Where is he? Ben Ov left me. Where is he?
It's so beautiful.
I'm happy that people have dispersed. There he is.
See what's not pretty, how cold I am.
Yeah, it is very cold today. Oh, it's so nice how they've lit it up. Did you want a photo, darling? What? I'm getting right in the way. I'm just going to get out of the way, darling. So we're now at Casey's Corner, getting some dinner.
Nice healthy
dinner. Can't even see. I've got my corn duck nuggets.
Well, I thought this was just a normal hot tub.
It was very big. We're on our way back to, we're going to either get the monorail, the boat or the buses, but all up Main Street, you've got all these photo opportunities if you've got the memory maker. And because it's our last night, I'm telling Andrew, I was like, do you want to take one? And he's not a happy boy. It's so pretty. We'll be back again tomorrow.
We welcome you aboard our Highway of the Sky, and hope you enjoy the magic.
It's finally happening, we're going on the People Mover.
time I will not get back.
That's really good.
So it's the last day.